So now you see it, but well, we have our main game coming up with Murray and Karen over there. Welcome back. Ready for this? We'll give you a little time to kind of get your brains together. I've got from Richard Crawford in Middle Park in Queensland, sent us a couple of, well, you can guess what they are. Can you guess what these things are? You have any idea over there, Murray or Karen? Any idea, Melvin?
No, I don't know.
No? This one is a giraffe passing an upstairs window.
I like it.
All right. If that one didn't get you, I'm sure this one will. Any idea what that one is?
No.
No. This is a worm crawling over a razor blade. Wow, well, it's a bit sick. It's real Leonard Cohen stuff, that. Okay, I think we'll get into our main game. You ready? Here we go. This is the game. We light up our big board, and our contestants have to find the answer to our questions on the board and tell me where the answers are.
Good luck, Murray and Karen.
Your first question is, which game is played in arcades? Yes, Murray. No. Karen, yes, you have a go.
Line two.
Correct.
Position six, pinball.
Right, well...
Pinball!
Okay, and of course in this game, half the skill is knowing the answer. The other half is being able to find out where it is. So press your buttons only after you know where it is, okay? Next question. Look at your monitor for this. Yes, Karen.
Line four.
Correct.
Position one, slip.
That's right. That's how you turn a pancake over.
Slip the pancake.
Okay, next question. Look at your monitor again. Neurav is famous for what type of dancing? Yes, Karen.
Line two.
Correct.
Position nine, ballet.
He certainly
ballet. Come on, Murray.
Next question. Look at your monitor. What is an abbreviation of university? Yes, Murray.
Line three.
Correct.
Position one, uni.
That's right.
Uni. Well done. You need an education.
You do. And here's Kelly to give us a question.
Hi, my name is Kelly and I'm 11 years old. And here's my question. Which leafy vegetable is used in coleslaw?
Yes, Karen.
Line one.
Correct.
Position one, cabbage.
Cabbage is
cabbage. Karen's doing well, Mike.
She is, but I think Murray's about to come into this one
big
really
score
strongly.
Still left.
Oh, there's some great scores left here. Look at your monitor for this one. What sort of bowling is... Yes, Karen?
No.
No? Well, do you have any idea there, Murray? No. All right. The answer is line two, position three, 10-pin bowling held indoors. Okay. Next question. You can yell at it any time you like, really. Which warm drink helps you to go to sleep? Well, line three, position two, a nightcap.
Nightcap.
Usually warm milk's a good one to get you to sleep. Look at your monitor for this one. Which Jewish bread has become very popular? Well, not popular with Murray or Karen, it seems. It's line one, position four, bagel.
Hey, bagel.
And on we go. Well, I think Lee should ask a question now.
Hi, my name is Lee, and I'm catering supervisor. And my question is, when are you likely to see stars?
Yes, Murray.
Line three.
Correct.
Position two, night.
That's right. Well done.
Yay, Murray.
Next question. Look at your monitor again. Which playing card has a single heart or diamond on it? Yes, Murray.
Line four.
Correct.
Position six, ace.
That's right, well done.
Oh, wow.
He's catching that gap, yes. Next question, look at your monitor again. What is round and bounces? Yes, Karen.
Line two.
Correct.
Position nine, ball.
That's right.
Ball.
What do you call a very large town? Yes, Murray.
Line four.
I'm sorry, no, it's not line four. So, do you have any idea there, Karen, before the line's revealed?
No.
No? Oh, pity about that one. Well, the answer was, in fact, line three, position 11, city.
City! And then,
Karen. Another good game. Murray was starting his comeback there, but...
Thanks for playing, Murray.
Hope you had a good time. Murray, of course, like everyone who plays on Now You See It, will be taking home a great bundle of goodies, and Karen will be back very shortly to play our solo game. Please join us for that. I think she'll do all right.
Don't miss the solo game.